Mommy?
What, sweetie? I'm cooking.
My time. It says 10 seconds.
Hang on. I'm gonna transfer you time right now. Here.
Wow. Now I have 3 hours.
Yes, this is why you need to stay close to me. I can't transfer you time unless I'm close by.
Mommy, what happens if my time runs out?
Well, sweetie, you die. Please, you gotta help me. I only have 3... Oh. He's the 3rd one to run out of time today.
I know. It's awful.
Wait, you only have 30 minutes left.
Don't worry about it. It's payday today, and I'm about to head over to my boss right now. He's 1 minute away.
Okay, be careful.
Hey, boss,
You're here to collect your time, I know, but I'm short today. I'll pay you first thing tomorrow, though. Sound good?
No, you don't understand. I only have 20 minutes left.
Go ask your mom to transfer you time.
But I don't have a car, and I live at least 20 minutes from here.
Sorry, kid. I suggest you start running.
Come on, please pick up.
Hello?
Mom, it's me. Listen, I'm in so much trouble. My boss, he couldn't pay me today, and I'm almost out of time.
What? Where are you? I have to be next to you to transfer time.
Mom?
Come pick you up.
Mom, I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Mom? No, I must be in a dead zone. Excuse me, do you have any time to spare? I'm almost out.
Yeah, kid. Join the club.
Please.
Sorry, I've got nothing to share.
I can give you 30 seconds.
30 seconds, but I...
It's all I can share, honey. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, kid, what's the matter?
My time is almost up, and no one wants to transfer me any. So I understand if you don't either.
Well, I... Hey, don't cry. You can have all my time. I've lived for long enough. Here.
Oh, sweetie, I really thought that I lost you. So that man, he just gave you 1,000 years and then he died?
Yeah.
Why would he do that?
I don't know, Mom, but considering how much time this guy gave me, I mean, for all we know, he was probably alive for millions and millions of years.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Mom, you know, me almost running out of time was kind of a blessing in disguise because, I mean, now we're rich.
Shh, don't go around saying that too loud. You've never had that much time before, and others might want to steal it.
There's people that will do that?
Yes, there are people called time thieves, and they will drain you for every last bit of time that you have. Most people are only paying attention to their time, so just don't go around talking about it, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Please, someone help me. I only have 2 minutes left.
Too bad, lady. Get out of my way.
Oh, please.
Don't intervene.
Excuse me, miss. Please, can you help me? I'm sorry to ask.
It's okay. I know how it feels to be in your position, so I'm gonna give you this.
Oh my gosh, honey, you have no idea how much this means to me. You gave me a whole year. I can't believe
it. Yeah, please just don't tell anyone, okay?
That girl has 999 years.
Yo, can you share some time with me too?
Please share some time with us.
I'm sorry, guys, I can't.
But you have so much to spare, and I saw you share with someone else.
I can't just be giving time out to everyone.
Please, both of us only have 1 day left and we can't get a job.
All right, fine. I will give you each 1 year if you promise to just leave me alone and not tell anyone how much time I have.
Yeah, we promise. We won't tell a soul.
Mm-hmm. All right, deal.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, your total is 1 year. Thank you. Here you go.
Thank you.
Your total is 2 years. Is that okay?
You know what? Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, here's your dresses. Do you want a bag?
No, it's fine. Thank you. Okay, I think I bought enough stuff today. I should probably just go home.
It must be really nice having all that time on your hands, huh? Peekaboo, let's see what you got here.
Hey!
It's not fair for you to have all this time.
No!
I think you need to share some with me.
Oh, let go!
Don't fight it. This will be over quickly. Bad luck for you running into a time thief. Almost done. I'm gonna live.
Get away from her! Who do you think you are, huh? Trying to steal time from women?
Hey, get back here! How much time did he take from you?
A lot, and now I only have 1 more day to live, but you know, it's fine.
I'll help you get more time.
Oh no, you've already done enough. With saving my life, I just couldn't ask you for any time, but thank you.
Catch.
What is this?
That's what time thieves use to steal time.
You're kidding me, right?
Nope, that sucker dropped it when he was running away from me. And now we're gonna go steal your time back.
I don't know if we should-
Come on, your clock is ticking. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Jake, stop. I only have 30 seconds left. We've been looking for him all day. We're not gonna find him.
That guy's taking time from me too. I'm not gonna- There he is! Oh, I got him. Put it on his wrist.
Stop it. Let me go.
No, don't do this.
It's working.
Wait, I found out that there's little chips in all of our ears, and if you pull them out, you could stop your time and survive.
He's probably lying.
No, I'm not. I was just about to try. We'll try it first. I actually see something. Hang on, if it's hurting you too much, I told you I can go first.
No, it's okay. Just keep going.
I got it. Look.
I don't want to look. My time, it's at 00. It stopped, but I'm fine. He was telling the truth.
We have to go on the news and tell everyone.
Everyone is removing the chips in their ears after finding out from a young girl that it was what was causing electrocution after our time runs out.
We did it. We saved the world.
See how much money my boyfriend has, or see how much he loves me? I don't need to know how much money he has, but I would like to know how much he loves me. We've only been dating for a year, so I won't expect it to be...
Boyfriend is 90% in love.
90%? That's almost 100%. Oh my gosh, he left me a voicemail.
Hey babe, it's me. Just wanted to say I'm excited for our date tonight. Love you.
That movie was hilarious.
I know, right? Remember when... Oh my gosh, Jake?
Heather? From middle school?
Yes, it's me. Oh my gosh, it's been so long. Hey, Maddie.
Hi.
You look really different.
Right? We should all hang out.
Yeah.
I'll message you guys on Insta. Bye.
Boyfriend's feelings have changed. Want to see new results?
I might regret this, but... Yes.
85% in love.
You know what? It's okay. I'm not gonna freak out. It's probably because I wasn't very talkative tonight. I'll just give him a call.
Hey.
Hey, I...
Babe, what's up? Right now really isn't the best time.
Why are you out of breath?
I just finished a workout.
Okay, well...
Gotta go.
Wow, he hung up on me. But he never hangs up on me. Maybe I should go over to see... No, I'm not gonna be that person. I'm sure everything's fine. He's just probably really busy.
Did you get the answer to number 5?
Yeah, x equals 2 and y equals 1.
Thanks. Listen, about yesterday, I shouldn't have hung up on you.
It's fine.
No, it's not fine. And I promise, I'm going to make it up to you today. Okay, babe, keep your eyes closed.
Okay.
And hold out your hand. Here you go. Do you know what it is?
No, but it's something soft.
Okay, you can open your eyes.
It's a baby elephant.
Yeah, I remember elephants are like your favorite animal, so of course I had to get it for you.
Want to see boyfriend's feelings? Boyfriend lost more feelings. He's now 80% in love.
Wait, what? No, there has to be a glitch or something. I don't understand. He gave me this today and he seemed all happy. How could it have gone down to 80%? Hello?
Hey girl, it's Heather. I know it's been a while, but I was wondering if we could have a girls' day. There's something you need to know about Jake. So, what do you say? Can we have a girls' day?
You know what? Yeah. Come on over.
Thanks for letting me come over, girl.
So, what did you want to tell me about Jake?
Okay, let's not be pushy. I'll get to that in a minute.
Wait, could I give you a facial? I don't know about that.
Oh my gosh, Maddie, literally, come on. We can bond and then I can spill the tea on Jake.
Okay, fine. We can do facials, I guess.
Yay! I'm actually gonna put some powder on your face because you're like really oily.
So, about Jake, what is it exactly that you wanted to tell me?
How can I put this in a good way? I know you and I don't have like the best history, but I just have to warn you about Jake. I feel like he's a player.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I feel like he kind of likes me and just bought you that elephant out of guilt.
Wait, how did you know he gave me that?
Basically, he asked me for advice on what to do about you.
Huh?
See, I didn't want to upset you. Let's talk about something else. Look at your hair. It really needs a little trim.
No, no, it's fine. Just, can we get back to what we were talking about?
No, girly, your split ends really just need a little- Ooh! Maddie, I'm so sorry. It was just a little hair.
Get. Out.
Check boyfriend's feelings. Your boyfriend is falling out of love with you.
He's cheating on me with her. I just know it.
Love meter suggests you break up with him.
Hey, Maddie, it's me. Maddie, it's me again.
Stop calling her. She's not gonna answer.
Heather, please, can you just call me back?
You know what? I don't need him. And I'm going to show him that tomorrow.
Maddie, there you are. Look, about Heather, I...
Save it. A one-year relationship, and you threw that all away for some blondie who used to bully me in middle school.
She came on to me, okay? And I just didn't know how to tell her.
You disgust me.
Check BF's feelings. Boyfriend gained some feelings for you.
Figures.
Remove Jake as boyfriend. You will no longer see his feelings.
Excuse me? I was wondering if you'd like to come to prom with me?
Sure.
Really? Because I'm new here, and, well, I guess I'll pick you up a date?
Okay.
Okay, see you Saturday.
Hey, girly, I heard you have a new boyfriend, so I hope there's no hard feelings.
No, of course not.
Oh, good, because Jake and I are just, like, so happy together. I can't even focus because your puppy is so cute. Can I hold her?
Yeah, sure. You know what to do.
I've always wanted one like her.
Here you go.
Oh, she's so cute. Ah! What the? Ah!
I think now you can consider us even.
Oh.
Come on, girl.
What's that on your hand, honey?
I don't know.
Did you get into my makeup again?
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Go wash it off right now.
Mommy, it's not coming off.
What? Give me your hand. What the heck?
See, I told you.
Come here. We're going to the doctor.
Why would you draw that on your hand?
I didn't draw this on myself. It's a birthmark. At least, I think.
You think?
She's probably an alien. I heard that she's cursed.
Dude, for real? I feel like she's cursed.
She's had that mark since kindergarten. We have to get rid of her.
I have a plan. Hey, some of us are gonna go rock climbing. Do you wanna join?
You wanna go with me?
Yeah, we feel like it would be a lot of fun. Come on.
Guys, I don't really know about this. The cliff looks pretty high up.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
We got you, girl.
I really don't think this was a good idea, guys.
Do it now. Cut a rope.
What?
Bye.
No! Mom?
Honey, where were you?
You're not gonna believe what happened, okay? I went rock climbing with these two kids from school, and they pushed me off the cliff, and I fell down, but I somehow survived. And my mark, remember how it said 100? Well, look at it. It says 99. Mom, look at me.
Shh, honey, I have to call back the police to let them know you're okay. I cannot believe you're making up such a ridiculous story.
Mom, you could see that I got hurt. I have a cut on the side of my head.
No, you don't.
What? There's no mark. There's nothing. I must heal super fast, and that's how I survived that fall. This mark, it's the number of lives that I have left. I can't believe this, but I'm not gonna let Jack and Sarah get away with almost trying to kill me. If my mom doesn't believe me, then I'm gonna take care of things myself.
Jack, look!
What? Ugh! What the heck? You're not dead?
Yeah, you know, I actually survived, no thanks to you.
Time for the second plan.
Whoa, what are you-
You freak! You stay away from us!
I knew she was an alien! Come on, run!
Hey, oh my god, I saw what just happened.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna be okay. Just, can you pull the knife out?
Listen, I'm no doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to do that.
Please do it. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to survive.
All right. You better not sue me for this. Oh no, I think she's... What the...
Get magical peeps or get magical gummy bears. I do love peeps, but I think I'm gonna go with the gummy bears.
Eat a gummy to get superpower.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go with pink since, you know, I'm wearing pink today.
Pink power activated.
Cool. But wait, what does that emoji mean? Am I gonna be super fast or something?
Pop quiz today and you only got 5 minutes.
Excuse me, teacher, do you think I could have a little more time since I'm a very slow test taker?
No special treatment. Get to your test. Your time begins now.
Here you go, I'm done. I hope I finished it quick enough.
It's only been 30 seconds and you finished all the questions. How did you do that?
I can't believe I have super speed now.
I left my hat in gym class, but my mom's gonna pick me up soon.
Girl, don't worry, I got you. Here you go.
Whoa, thanks.
There you are. You left the kitchen a mess last night. Go clean it.
Okay, I will. Uh-oh. Yesterday, that super speed almost gave me a concussion. So today, I'm gonna go with yellow and hope for the best.
Yellow powers activated!
Whoa, does that mean I'm gonna have ice powers like Elsa? Nothing's happening. Maybe it just takes a little time to master my powers. Let me try something. Come on, freeze. Achoo! I guess my power is frost breath.
Hey, we heard you have super speed now. Do you think you could run to Paris and buy us some clothes? We'd pay you for it.
I'm sorry, I actually don't have that power anymore. Today I have-
Stop talking. If you don't have super speed and you can't get us clothes,
we don't care anymore.
She's such a pick-me girl, I swear.
She is.
Whoa. Ow.
It's not funny.
Did you just injure two students?
Stop,
what are you- Bro, she just froze the principal.
Yesterday, my powers turned my teacher into a frozen ice sculpture, and she barely survived, so I think today I'm gonna go with green.
Honey, the school just called and said that you've been eating magical gummy bears that have been giving you superpowers, and you've been using them to hurt students and the principal? They've expelled you from the school.
No, look, I didn't mean to.
Give me that. These are getting taken from you.
No, please. I didn't even get to try out all the colors yet. Just give them back.
Okay, sweetheart. Whatever you say.
Green power activated!
Green must be mind control. Mom, I'm gonna go to school and fix everything. Do not touch these, okay?
Okay, honey. I won't.
It's her.
Girls, come over here and talk to me for a second.
What?
Both of you are gonna forget that I made you slip and fall on ice, and you're never gonna talk to me again.
Okay, whatever you say.
You're gonna forget that I have superpowers as well.
Okay.
You!
Hi, Principal Laney. You no longer hate me, and I'm no longer expelled.
Yes, dear. That sounds good.
Hey, I saw you freeze the principal.
Come here.
What?
No, you didn't. You're gonna forget everything you saw about me, and you don't know I have superpowers. Mom, I'm back. Where's my gummy bears?
I threw them out because you're not supposed to have candy.
You what? Where did you throw them?
In the garbage can.
Oh, dear. Sorry, honey. It's trash day.
No, wait!
What's that on your hand, honey?
I don't know.
Did you get into my makeup again?
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Go wash it off right now.
Mommy, it's not coming off.
What? Oh, give me your hand. What the heck?
See, I told you.
Come here. We're going to the doctor.
Why would you draw that on your hand?
I didn't draw this on myself. It's a birthmark. At least, I think.
You think?
She's probably an alien. I heard that she's cursed.
Dude, for real? I feel like she's cursed.
She's had that mark since kindergarten. We have to get rid of her.
I have a plan. Hey, some of us are gonna go rock climbing. Do you wanna join?
You wanna go with me?
Yeah, we feel like it would be a lot of fun. Come on.
Guys, I don't really know about this. The cliff looks pretty high up.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
We got you, girl.
I really don't think this was a good idea, guys.
Do it now. Cut a rope.
What?
Bye.
No!
My parents did die in a plane crash. I saw it on the news.
You can't trust everything you see on TV.
I don't understand. How do you...
If you want to know more about your parents, then I'm gonna need your help with something.
Like what?
My wife and I are running a big operation, and I think you'd be perfect for it.
This operation, is it... illegal?
Oh, yeah.
Then what makes you think that I'm gonna help you?
For one, you want your little sister to stay safe, don't you?
You wouldn't dare.
Unfortunately, I would. But if you help me, I'll make sure she stays safe.
You promise?
I promise you, kid.
You have a deal.
Smart girl.
Can you hear us? Nod your head if you can.
Good. You know what to do.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here.
I'm so sorry, but there was a creepy man that was following me.
I see. Well, where did he go? Which way?
I think he went that way.
I don't see anybody.
I hacked into the cameras. We have 5 minutes.
Okay, well, how are we supposed to get into the safe?
Show her, honey.
We will use this.
Lipstick?
Not just any lipstick. Laser lipstick.
Yes, we did it. What the? Where's all the money? There's supposed to be millions.
I don't understand.
Back up. I need backup now.
Who you talking to?
Freeze. Put your hands where we can see them.
Huh?
Mom, Dad, you guys had me worried for a second.
What is going on?
Mr. and Mrs. Stefano, you guys have been played. This whole adoption was a setup. My mom and dad are spies.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart.
I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop!
What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up! I just saved your life!
They banned Christmas music! This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid?
We have to break
up.
We
need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop! What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up. I just saved your life. They banned Christmas music.
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid?
We have to break
up. We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go. Climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words. The time has come. No one can hear you. You need a job, girl.
Yeah, I know. I only have $20 in my account.
You know that nanny app?
Yeah.
Apparently some billionaire is looking for a nanny.
Let me see.
He's kind of cute.
It says he wants them to be CPR certified, have 5 years of experience with working with kids, and a college degree. All things I don't have.
But he doesn't know that.
Stacy, no, we are not faking documents.
You need money, honey.
Don't give me that look.
Wow, this is amazing. Your resume is just outstanding.
Thank you.
When can you start?
Oh, I'm free to start whenever you like.
All right, okay, here you go. I'm gonna give you your first paycheck right now. I got two other kids right there. Say hi, girls. This is your new nanny.
Hi. Can she cook?
Oh, well, actually...
Yeah, her resume says she can cook anything.
Since you're a chef, can you make us sushi?
Yeah, whatever you girls want.
Yay! Yes!
Hi, I just want to order some sushi, but I need it delivered out back. Don't you dare snitch on me.
This is so good.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Daddy used to cook for us, but now he's too busy with his job.
Yeah. You know, what is your dad's job anyway?
We're not allowed to say.
Who made this?
Oh, that would be me. Hi, I'm the new nanny. And who are you?
I'm Darren's girlfriend, and I'm allergic to sushi. Throw this away.
Just go in the other room. It's not bothering you.
Ow!
Hey!
It's fine, honey. Darren gave me permission to discipline the girls.
Are you okay? I have to tell your dad about that.
Don't bother.
He won't believe you.
She acts different around him.
Excuse me, sir.
Lucy, hey. This is for you for being so great today. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Is that a gun? Is that a gun?
Oh, you weren't supposed to see that.
Why do you have that? What is your job?
Listen, Lucy, if you're gonna work for me, there's some questions that are off limits, and that's one of them.
Excuse me? No, I want to know that I'm safe here.
You are very safe with me, Lucy. I promise.
Actually, sir, I came up here to talk to you about your girlfriend.
What about me? Hey, babe.
Hey, baby. Yeah, what about her?
I was just gonna say that she's gorgeous.
Darren already knows that. Don't you, babe?
He didn't listen, did he?
No, not really.
I told you.
Listen, girls, don't worry. I'm gonna find a way to expose her.
No, baby. He's just a job. You're the one that I love. We'll talk later, okay? Bye. Lucy, you didn't hear anything.
Oh, but I did.
No, you didn't. That's a lot of money, huh? It can all be yours. If you keep your mouth shut. You know what to say.
Mm-hmm. I wanna be a...
Say doctor.
Sugar baby!
What? No! Where did you learn? Why would you say that?
Sissy told me to say it.
Elizabeth! It was just a joke.
But she said that I will make a lot of money. Is that true, Mommy?
I mean, yes, but no. No, you will not be doing that.
Hey, look, it's Sugar Baby Girl.
I was six, okay? Cut me some slack.
Well, I heard Ashley's rich dad is single now. You guys want to hook up?
They probably will.
Stay away from my dad, creep.
I don't care about your dad, Ashley. People are just spreading rumors about me. Besides, your dad's kind of, a jerk. No offense.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Do you know why you're here?
Because I punched Ashley in the face.
Yes, but I gotta say, she deserved it.
Wait, Principal Richards, are you being for real?
Please, call me Steven. Call me Steven.
Okay? So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir?
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000?
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Oh my god. Girls?
I have to go help them.
Where's Daddy?
Sorry, honey, but Daddy's getting interrogated right now.
I have to get in there.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Hey, boss, look who I found.
Well, well.
It's gonna be okay.
Yes, girls, stop struggling. Everything will be fine. For me.
Actually, no, it's not. Because I may not be a chef or have graduated from college, but there's one thing that I didn't put on my resume that's about to come in real handy right now.
And what's that? How did you-
I'm a black belt in Taekwondo, bitch.
Lucy.
Girls. Shh, it's okay.
Lucy, is everyone all right?
Yeah, Lucy saved us.
You're hurt.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Daddy, does this mean that Lucy can stay?
Yeah, I just hope she can forgive me for being so.
Now they have to get married.
Yeah, or at least give her a raise, Dad.
Maybe I'll do both. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No!
You have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are!
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go?
It is a school night. Ugh, but I think she'll be fine.
Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, he'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
No, come on, please, this can't be happening.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. Hey, what's the matter?
Why did you lock that door?
I didn't lock the door, it probably just got stuck. Here, I got you this.
What is that?
It's your money, 5K exact.
No, I don't want the money anymore. Please, I just want to go home.
Relax, everything's okay.
Why is there no signal down here?
This house has horrible reception, but I could fix it. Let me see your phone.
Wait, no.
Well, how about I just fix some of these wires down here and, hey, that should do it. Shit, you weren't supposed to see that.
Please don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're safe here with me, sweetheart. This is your new home now.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, hi, I need help, Hello?
Signal lost.
No.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say, okay, Mom.
I'm just a baby!
I think today I'm gonna go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20?
What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today. But you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently, fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kinda cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really, I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, a fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it. I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna?
No. Please, work.
Darling, are you alright?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you.
I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go. Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam. Please, give me a moment alone with him.
Of course, Violet.
Sam, how could this happen? He had a V. He was my soulmate. You were so nice to me. I will never forget you. Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince. I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Hey, Ash, what's above my head?
It's a love meter. It tells you how much people love you.
Wow, girl, you really love me.
Of course I do, bestie.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, hun. How was your day at school today?
Why don't you love me?
Excuse me? What are you talking about?
I knew I was your least favorite child. I bet you aren't even my real mom.
Are you okay, babe?
No, I found out that my mom doesn't even love me.
Aw, baby, who couldn't love you?
Apparently you. The meter shows 1%.
Well, yeah, because it's...
Just leave me alone. You're literally the only person who still loves me, Ashley.
Ugh, bestie, I'm so sorry. Here, have some water.
Thanks. Hey, Ash.
She is so stupid. I told her the hate meter is a love meter. Once she drinks that water, her boyfriend is mine.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh?
I find it better when women don't speak anyways.
Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess.
I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get? 4 again. Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What?
Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh, boy. I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here!
You have powers?
Yes, I was a princess after all. Guess which one I chose? Why don't I just show you?
You have fire powers?
Mm-hmm. And I'm impressed with this place, but I think it could use a little remodeling. Stop! You're melting it!
Exactly.
Snowball, run!
Guards, get her.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Stay back. I'm warning you. Come on, work.
That's enough. Let's go. Sit down.
Sorry for the restraints, Alicia, but your powers are just out of control.
I want to speak to my dad.
Oh, Alicia, I'm so sorry. Who wants to break her the news? What happened was all your fault, really.
She froze my feet to the floor!
Put your gloves back on, princess.
So you guys can keep me locked in here? I don't think so.
Hey!
Stop her!
I made it. I'm free. But where will I go? Mom always said that I could create anything that I imagined, so why don't I just make a place for myself to live? Stop it. You got this. It's working. Whoa, I can't believe I made this place. I mean, it's not exactly perfect, but it'll do. I just feel like I'm gonna get a little bit lonely in here, so maybe I can make myself some sort of a pet. I've always wanted a dog. Oh, I think I'll call you Snowball.
Well, well.
Greta, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
This is my home now.
I think it's time I showed you my little secret.
Here's your breakfast, princess.
Aw, thank you.
You took off your gloves?
Yeah, just for a second, though.
Oh my gosh. Stay back. I'm gonna leave the food right here.
Wait!
Hey, Alicia, can I come in?
I don't know. Can you? Because it doesn't seem like anyone else is allowed in here.
I'm sorry, but I can't have you hurting people with your powers.
I won't. I can control them now.
Okay, then. Make a single snowflake.
Just one?
Uh-huh. Like how your mother used to. See? It's all right. You can't do it.
But I can learn.
I know you will. But until then, you have to stay in here.
Dad, please.
Put your gloves back on, all right?
I'll be back to check on you later.
If no one's even allowed near me, what's the point of wearing these anyways? I have to get out of here.
Here's your lunch, Princess.
Hey! Guards, stop her!
Okay, what do you choose?
I choose snow, because I want to be just like Mommy.
Aw, good choice, honey. Don't you worry. I'll teach you how to use your powers.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you.
Alicia, meet your new stepmom, Greta.
What a pleasure it is to meet— Ah! My hand!
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
My hand, it's blue.
Go to your room.
Is she going to be okay?
She has frostbite, but it's mild. Are those the gloves I gave you? Good. Keep them on until you can get your powers under control.
Darling, she could have killed me.
I am so sorry. Her powers, they've been going haywire ever since her mother passed.
Well, she is a danger to all of us. She should be locked in that room.
No, I couldn't do that to her.
Don't you care about me?
Greta, of course I do.
Then it's settled. She won't ever leave that room.
Did you finish your chores, darling?
Yes.
So did I. You know what that means.
$20.
All right.
Your first allowance.
We want to teach you to work for your money. Mom? Dad?
We wanted to take Bunny to the park for a bit.
Sure.
Just be careful.
We will.
Peekaboo.
Whoa, that's a lot of fire trucks.
I just got $10 million in my bank account.
I was just gonna say. Yeah, so did I.
We need to go home. Something's wrong. No. What happened?
What does it look like? Your house burnt down.
But what about our parents?
Your parents didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Mama.
Someone's gonna take you in.
Who?
A distant relative. Your aunt, Octavia.
Hello, children. What a pleasure it is to meet you.
Hi?
Such a shame what happened. I'm just so glad your money is safe. I mean, you're safe.
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that? All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing?
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out. Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager. No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in.
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front.
All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh?
Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it.
What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from?
So, how many words you get? Three again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two?
I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat?
She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here.
Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
What are you talking about?
Well, you see, dear, after you ran away, your father went to go looking for you. I begged him not to, but he wouldn't listen. He hasn't returned since.
What?
Yes, and I guess with him gone, I'm your guardian now.
No, you have to send guards out to go looking for him.
No one could survive in that snowstorm, Alicia. And to think this all happened because you ran away. The king is gone because of you. Take her to the dungeon.
What if he's still out there, probably freezing to death? Ugh, if I could just get my hands out of these things. Ugh. It's no use. I'm never gonna get out of here.
Focus.
Who said that?
You know who I am.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you. The necklace, it must be magic. Mom, please, tell me how to get out of here.
You have powers?
Yes, I was a princess after all. Guess which one I chose? Why don't I just show you?
You have fire powers?
Mm-hmm. And I'm impressed with this place, but I think it could use a little remodeling.
Stop! You're melting it!
Exactly.
Snowball, run!
Guards, get her.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Stay back. I'm warning you. Come on, work.
That's enough. Let's go. Sit down.
Sorry for the restraints, Alicia, but your powers are just out of control.
I want to speak to my dad.
Oh, Alicia, I'm so sorry. Who wants to break her the news? What happened was all your fault, really.
She froze my feet to the floor.
Put your gloves back on, princess.
So you guys can keep me locked in here? I don't think so.
Hey!
Stop her!
I made it. I'm free. But where will I go? Mom always said that I could create anything that I imagined, so why don't I just make a place for myself to live? Stop it. You got this. It's working. Whoa, I can't believe I made this place. I mean, it's not exactly perfect, but it'll do. I just feel like I'm gonna get a little bit lonely in here, so maybe I can make myself some sort of a pet. I've always wanted a dog. Oh, I think I'll call you Snowball.
Well, well.
Greta, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
This is my home now.
I think it's time I showed you my little secret.
Here's your breakfast, Princess.
Aw, thank you.
You took off your gloves?
Yeah, just for a second, though.
Oh my gosh. Stay back. I'm gonna leave the food right here.
Wait!
Hey, Alicia, can I come in?
I don't know. Can you? Because it doesn't seem like anyone else is allowed in here.
I'm sorry, but I can't have you hurting people with your powers.
I won't. I can control them now.
Okay, then. Make a single snowflake.
Just one?
Uh-huh. Like how your mother used to. See? It's all right. You can't do it.
But I can learn.
I know you will. But until then, you have to stay in here.
Dad, please.
Put your gloves back on, all right? I'll be back to check on you later.
If no one's even allowed near me, what's the point of wearing these anyways? I have to get out of here.
Here's your lunch, Princess.
Hey! Guards, stop her!
Okay, what do you choose?
I choose snow, because I want to be just like Mommy.
Aw, good choice, honey. Don't you worry, I'll teach you how to use your powers.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you.
Alicia, meet your new stepmom, Greta.
What a pleasure it is to meet— Oh! My hand!
I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to.
My hand, it's blue!
Go to your room.
Is she going to be okay?
She has frostbite, but it's mild. Are those the gloves I gave you? Good, keep them on until you can get your powers under control.
Darling, she could have killed me.
I am so sorry. Her powers, they've been going haywire ever since her mother passed.
Well, she is a danger to all of us. She should be locked in that room.
No, I couldn't do that to her.
Don't you care about me?
Greta, of course I do.
Then it's settled. She won't ever leave that room.
Did you finish your chores, darling?
Yes.
So did I. You know what that means.
$20.
All right.
Your first allowance.
We want to teach you to work for your money. Mom? Dad?
We wanted to take Bunny to the park for a bit.
Sure.
Just be careful. We will.
Peekaboo.
Whoa, that's a lot of fire trucks.
I just got 10 million in my bank account.
I was just gonna say. Yeah, so did I.
We need to go home. Something's wrong. No. What happened?
What does it look like? Your house burnt down.
But what about our parents?
Your parents didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Mama.
Someone's gonna take you in.
Who?
A distant relative. Your aunt, Octavia.
Hello, children. What a pleasure it is to meet you.
Hi?
Such a shame what happened. I'm just so glad your money is safe. I mean, you're safe.
Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What?
Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh boy, I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here!
Alright, here's your pay for this week.
A dollar? Seriously?
Sorry, but a nanny job isn't very dangerous. How was work?
I quit.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, all they paid me was $1 for watching their kids all week. I think I'm gonna become a lion tamer instead. I hear they get paid millions.
Absolutely not.
But Mom...
No dangerous jobs. Honey, the neighbors need someone to babysit their hamster.
I am not doing that.
Oh, yes you are.
Hi, my mom said you needed someone to babysit your hamster.
Oh, yes. Come in. I'll pay you $500.
A day?
An hour, actually. Do we have a deal?
Yes!
Great! Don't feed Hammy after midnight.
Why?
Just don't do it, okay?
Aw, you want some? Okay, here you go. Wait, what time is it? Uh-oh. Hammy?
What did you paint?
Nothing, I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait, what is this?
This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just-
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But-
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why-
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
Please, don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. Alright.
Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out. I can buy myself flowers. I'm sorry. I guess I'm just a playdate to you. What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert missing girl from 2018 shit? So why didn't you call the police right away? I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kinda cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, a fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it.
I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.